Oh, this is a great bush, dude. This is one of the best bushes I've ever seen.
Wait for some nibbas.
Oh, they're here. Stop that.
Oh my god.
If somebody's looking for somebody in the bush, they'll find me, but if they're not, they won't see me.
Connor, that was a good shot. He's in a mighty fine bush.
Wait, he's probably gonna tell your friends that, oh look, all those people on that mountain, dude. South. Jumping around. They see you now, dude. Get in a bush. Change bushes. Alright, how about we just leave? Leave this place. Yeah, dude, I can see your pickaxe. Let's keep on going. Let's find some master bushes. Did you shoot? Dude, there's four of them. What are you doing? I have the high ground on. Oh, nope, there's a guy up here.
Papa, you need to hit him with a good edit. Nice.
I got him.
Papa, you're doing good today.
Oh, this kid had a scar. And somebody's shooting at me with a sniper. Hey, you know where the sniper's at? Dude, I'd be so good with a suppressed SMG. Hey, somebody's here! It's not letting me change weapons! Oh my god, he's gonna kill me. He's coming, he's coming.
Not the time for fucked up DPI.
Why did we have to get out of our bushes, you know?
Papa, just get in your like a box and fix it.
Revive me, I have a scar. I'm coming.
Revive me! Revive me! I know, they think they're good though. We should invite that kid to the party and call him trash.
Oh, do no skin, best legend.
I mean, the best legend.
Yeah, do no skin. And change your pickaxe to the regular one.
the glider. The glider, standard battle glider. Can I make my pickaxe something?
No, then it gives it away. We have to carry around our pickaxe the whole game, dude.
Alright.
Should I not use the victory umbrella? So, use a standard glider?
Yeah, that's Tommy's friend, yeah. Yeah.
He is not now.
Alrighty, hold on. I think he's on his phone right now. Tommy is. Hey Tommy.
Hey Andreas.
Can I have your friend Nolan's number? Because he keeps on joining the party. Yeah. And Papa Connor wants to call him. What? Yeah, he keeps on joining the party. He's not in the party. The talking party.
Oh, wait, no, here.
Give me his number.
Like, if you ever see anybody, don't try and get him like that.
What?
Just like, no sprinting.
Yes. He keeps on joining the game party.
Whenever you're destroying stuff, you have to swing like a couple times after it's already gone.
He said, "That's tough, my guy. Sorry." Tommy, you're blocked anyway. Alrighty. Papa, I'm thinking about using 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Because I don't like...
I'm going to the party house.
I don't like Z key. Like, it's awkward, you know?
Hey, dogs. What are you doing up here? Hey. What are you doing? Hey Chase. Hey buddy, how you doing? Go downstairs. Go.
Oh my god, this kid already has a shotgun. Oh yes, I found a heavy. Let's go.
I found a scar. Dude, if you see what I'm carrying right now, it's like the best loadout I've had in a while.
Oh yeah, you gotta hit it with the extra swings.
Instead of like dancing on people or anything, you just have to like swing at them a couple times when you kill them.
No, you gotta like keep on shooting at them even though they're dead. Like an extra shot, you know?
Or you have to walk around with your pickaxe. Yeah. And then there's that group of kids that are just gonna kill you anyways, even though you're a noob. Like, some people are actually nice and like, oh, look at this noob, let's give him stuff. And then some people are like, oh, look at him, say free kill.
Yeah. I'm feeling it. Do you like do you like how your mouse is wired, Connor?
Wired mouses are better for certain things.
Yeah, you don't have to charge it, but also it gets tangled sometimes. But once I get my computer, I will never have that problem.
Because I have a wireless headset. I'm using the PlayStation Gold headphones, and I have to charge it all the time. It's kind of annoying.
And you can't blame the company because, that's what, like, they think that you're using it for a PC, not a PlayStation. You feel?
Yeah, because, like, that's not what they meant, or what they made it for.
Yeah.
$300 metal for a pump? No thanks, I have a blue tack. Dude, my loadout's looking pretty good. I got a purple scar, blue tack, a purple silence pistol. Don't judge me, I like them.
Nah, I kind of like silence pistols.
Is that you guys?
Yeah.
Oh, that's nice.
I'll drop half.
Are you guys on Combat Pro?
Yeah. Builder Pro. Or no, I'm on Standard, my bad. Yeah,
guys, come on, we have to walk in a straight
overpowered.
Line. All of us.
Like,
all of us have to walk in a straight
honestly,
line like this.
I'll take that shit over a grenade launcher or a rocket launcher. Like, that's how, like, overpowered they are nowadays. Do not farm. Okay. I feel ya.
Dude, let's go. Let's camp this whole game so we can win. Like, I know it's, like, really stupid and it's annoying, but we gotta do it.
No, Papa. I think we should just pretend like we're bad, and then just get in a fight, and then just destroy a kid.
Where's the camping spot, dude? Is this it right here with the tent? Go camping?
Dude, you should see Ramp You should see Ninja trying to double ramp, double floor, double wall. He sucks at it. Like, I'm actually better than them at it.
You just destroyed the chest.
I would love to see a console player be able to do that, you know? My brother's like,
what?
I can do that too. Double ramp,
double
ramp,
floor,
double ramp, double floor, double wall.
How do they do that?
I can do it.
Like, I can do ramp in the floor, I can't do the wall, though. Oh, wait, no. What did I just say? I can do the ramp and the wall, I can't do the floor. In the hut, in the hut?
Double ramp, double wall is super easy.
Why would you destroy that? Oh, I understand. Despacito. Facebook 2 will now have Battle Royale. Did you?
It won't let me go on the ramp, Papa. I don't even know what to do.
Facebook 2 will have Battle Royale. Suicide rate drops to 0%. Gangnam Style 2 is now released after Despacito 2. That's mine.
Oh.
Roblox 27 is now released. What? Roblox is actually kind of fun, so.
Actually, yeah.
What's wrong with Roblox, dude? Huh? You hate done some little kid's game? Alright, today guys, I'm gonna be showing you my Roblox girlfriend. Yeah, this is XX. Swag on the boy, go away. Oh, my name was CrazyDude546 on Xbox.
Northwest.
Hey, give that to Best Legend.
He keeps on calling me Best Legend. And never mistake, I'm talking, never mistake
that he's Beast Legend. Legend. I just looked at his username just now. Down prism. Oh, I love going on stage. Oh, guys, hey, cow. Oh, wait, yeah, this isn't in the zone. If it was, then I would do the same cami spot that I had last time.
Come on, Papa, I'm gonna walk up to them crouch walking. Papa, I'm coming over there quicker than quick.
I have a shield pot back here. Cal, come on. He's gonna kill you. He's gonna kill you, isn't he?
I got one.
Kill him. Kill him. Good job.
I can't believe
they would do that to our dear friend. Hey, there's a scar over here if you want it, and a launch pad so we can get out. Oh, crap. Scar? You want the scar?
I already got one.
Alright, I got the launch pad, so.
Hold on, they're still spectating me. Now we got a crouch watch.
This looks so newbie, dude.
I got you.
Would you look how stupid this looks? Actually, let's go. Let's launch pad over to that mountain. You see that mountain in the corner of the circle? Hey, dude, take these jump pad thingies.
Alright.
Oh yeah, okay, Beast Legend, we're not gonna push or anything, but there's people, no, stop. There's people right there, in that building. We're gonna camp the whole time, so when he comes back, we're gonna have a dub. They're gonna kill you, dude, they see you. Look, they're in a fight. Dude, you're in the open, bro. Get out.
I headshotted one.
I headshotted another one?
Nice. Push.
Really? It's a whole squad, dude. Oh, there's two people left? I can see him behind the wall. I knocked him? There's one guy.
Yep. I tagged him a bunch.
He's seriously leaving. Got him.
Nice.
Dude, I did so good right there for some reason. I had no idea. I had like two sniper shots. You know, we should probably get down from here.
No, this is good. It's 2v2. We want high ground.
It's a 2v2?
Yeah.
No way, bro. Okay, I got it. Uh-oh. Watch out, there's no wall there.
Go in a different one by one. I see them.
They're shooting at us.
Oh my god, how did that not hit? 69.
El Mayo.
I hit him for shield with the sniper. Oh my god, he literally moved at the last second. 70. I headshotted one. Go ahead and push. I headshotted.
Where's the other guy?
He's trying to revive.
Should we push him?
You go push.
Here.
I'll stay back.
I'll take it. I'll take the wall down. You snipe.
All right.
Oh, they're building like crazy. Let's go. All
right, hold on.
Oh, I can launch pad to him. We can launch pad.
Go ahead. Go. I placed a jump pad. Now launch pad from mine.
Okay. I'm coming up behind you. Get your shotguns or whatever out.
Hit him for shield.
Alright, here.
Alright. You stay back. Or never mind, you can come.
It's just one guy. Oh, they're both
nope.
Alive
he
now.
Revived. Knocked one. What the hell? Why isn't it? Oh my god.
Oh, he's building like crazy, dude.
He's bad.
Is his teammate still alive?
No, I knocked him.
Oh, the zone. We gotta go. I just took fall damage. Dance. That's not hurting us.
Yeah, it's because we won. Tommy, I get to go again. I won. Tommy. me. Okay. Alrighty.
I can't believe we won, dude. Where's What games do you guys have?
I kind of just play Fortnite.
That's the only game you have?
That's the only game I play.
Oh, you have Battlefront 2?
Yeah.
Hey, Cal. 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 We won. I'm being dead serious.
Papa, we actually did win. You can look at your squad wins.
You can look at. You can look at the replays, it shows you that you just won.
Yeah, the kid thought he was a god or something. I sniped him when he was standing still. Papa, I really wanted to get back so it could be my longest snipe, but I just didn't.
Dude, my Fortnite just crashed. No, like, it says an error occurred in the following application. I think, what's my
oh port, yeah, I know
my
what that
PlayStation
is.
Home screen.
Good tilted. Yeah. Yeah.
I'm gonna play one more match with you guys. I'm gonna play Destiny.
Papa, you're on a bad sleeping schedule. Oh my god, I just took major fall damage. I hate this crack building.
I stayed up all night until 12 and I slept all day almost. But like, it wasn't sleeping in bed, I was like doing everything I would in a regular day, but I was like tired. I'm gonna be back and my Fortnite game is loading.
You're welcome. I said you're welcome, like in a laugh like that for a reason. Papa. Dude, I love hitting kids with a face Tfue.
I'm back.
I'm out of mats. On me. He's over there where I just sat. Nice. He's mad. Oh, I'm getting shot.
Are you guys
There's
still
an
in the
Omega
game?
Healing up because I shot at him. Papa, I don't have a lot of mats. Oh my god, somebody just rocket launcher themselves and me. Oh my god, the fucking rocket launcher, dude. This kid is actually bad. He's just lucky that he has a fucking rocket launcher and he's being... That kid's low, he rocket launchered himself. Or no, it's the other guy. Yeah, that guy. I made him rocket launcher himself, but he also rocket launchered me. And he's actually gay. I just saw him. He's... Oh my god. Oh my... Dance on him.
Cal, you need to download Destiny 2. How long will it take you? Yeah, that gives you Wi-Fi fast.
Take that rocket launcher and RPG to set out of him.
Hey, who's GWD2005? He's in the party.
Papa, be gay.
I sent him an invitation to the party.
Oh. Yeah.